Hey, everybody, Crystal Gillespie. It is Monday, the 18th of May. Our doors are open. We are open. You can come into our store now. And that's what I'm here to talk about, but we're prepared. I have my mask, so if you come into my store and I'm going to be working with you, I will be wearing my mask. So, we are abiding by the guidelines, as all good businesses should. So basically that's what I'm here to talk to you folks about. Just wanted to let you know that our doors are officially back open, and we are still going by all guidelines though. Employees will be covered and protected, and we are still offering curbside service though. For those of you that are just not quite ready to go out and be out yet, that's absolutely fine, and we understand that. So we're still offering our curbside service. So you can, I lost my train of thought. You can give us a call, order what you want, then, you know, set a time to come pick it up, and we'll do that for you, okay? And we're also taking precautions, like as soon as you walk in the door, you know, we have some nice sanitizer. We have some up around the registers and things like that. So those of you that have been waiting for us to get back open, we are officially now open. So you can come in and browse. Our cooler's back open. You can go back to the cooler and pick out your flowers again like you miss doing. We heard that from so many, and I absolutely get it. Our deliveries are still same. Now, one thing that's different at this time is our hours of operation right now are going to remain 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. Monday through Saturday. Then Sunday, it is 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. like as always before. So, and we are open on Memorial Day as well. Limited hours on that. I think we close at 4 on Memorial Day. I think. I'm sorry. I don't know for sure. But I'll be back to tell you. Anyway, we are here for everything. We're open back up for all things. Funeral stuff, new babies. Some hospitals are still hesitant on deliveries. I believe we have a list of who is and who is not accepting delivery. So if you have a loved one or somebody, you know, we can always just call and ask, and we can find out for you and let you know, or you can call the hospital yourself. We are back to having fresh cut flowers and things made up in the cooler. So you can do your grab and goes with your, you know, sunshine bouquets, things like that. We're back with the candles and plants and all those wonderful things. So, whatever you guys need, we're here for it. And, oh, you know what? We have freaking these hanging baskets. And I'm just going to flip you on because these colors. Hi, Kelly. Hey, look at these hanging baskets. They're beautiful. I mean, look how vibrant. That's not even filter. That is just actual raw natural color of these hanging baskets. I mean, they look fake, but they are not. I assure you, folks, these are actual real flowers. I love the multis with the, look at, oh, that's so pretty. Look at these things, you guys. Holy cow. And we really lucked out to get another shipment of such gorgeous ones because I'm not going to lie, you know, a lot of times after Mother's Day, it's hard to find them, and we all know that. So look at this one. Look at the colors on that. You know, and, I mean, look how many we have. So, yeah, we've got those. And we deliver them $39.95. And they come with them beautiful bows on it. And we clean them up, you know. So those are nice to send. You know, or for, like, any of you folks that are doing kind of like a belated Mother's Day. Look at this one, you guys. I don't even know what this is. And I probably should, but I'm just... But look, they're like... Well, they're wet right now, but they're really super soft and fuzzy, like wiggly worms. Okay, yes, that's my age. Like when I was a child, we played with those little fuzzy worms. Look at this one. Oh my gosh. Isn't that gorgeous? I just love that. I don't even know what that is, but it's beautiful. Just so many pretty, pretty, pretty plants. And we do have a couple like this one here. It's like one that you put on your porch. You know, it's in a container like... sit on the porch or like adorn your walkway or something. Anyway, so I think that I have covered everything. Our times, as far as schedule, 8 a.m. to 6 a.m., 6 days a week. Sunday is 11 to 3. You can come in now. Come on in. We'll help you out. We'll take care of you. Deliveries, we're still, you know, on with that. We'll still do curbside if you guys don't want to come in the store, which is absolutely understandable. We've got new beautiful, like, jewelry boxes, the music boxes in. Of course, we still have our wind chimes, you know. Just a lot of great things to just come in and look at, you know. It's just nice to be able to get out again and go look at things again. So we welcome you with open arms. Now, we are doing the limitation of 10 customers in the store at a time. And, well, that's, you know, just understandable. We're not, like, a huge space, but come on in, find your flowers, pick your flowers out, go in the cooler, give it, just, you know, take some time just to enjoy, look at some pretty things, because we have a lot of them here. So, 317-273-1100. Call us if you need anything. Go on our website, GillespieFloristPlural.com. Make sure it says official site. There's a lot of them out there that aren't really us, but they try to make you think that they are us. And just let us know what you need. We'll be more than happy to help you guys out. If you need anything, we're here. And I hope everyone stays safe. Enjoy this day and enjoy being able to kind of get back out and get some normalcy back, I think, is nice. So we'll see you guys. We'll talk to you soon. Okay, bye.